introduction, the Audi A6 is a mid-size near-luxury sedan that's subtle and reserved. The current generation A6 was launched as a 2012 model and it appeals to no-nonsense buyers. Many sedans that are much more expensive don't offer the features, refinement or safety of the A6. The 2018 Audi A6 isn't changed much over the 2017 model. Sporty S-Trim is it now standard to the 2017 A6 line. The Audi S6 is a high-performance version of the A6 and comes with an impressively engineered V8 engine that delivers prodigious performance. The A6 is closely related to the A7, but lacks its sensual curves. If that's what you want, an Audi with expression, passion, and aesthetic appeal, the A7 is your call. The standard engine in the A6 is a 2.0-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder making 252 horsepower and 273 pound-feet of torque. It uses either a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission with front-wheel drive, or an 8-speed automatic with quattro all-wheel drive. Audi excels at all-wheel drive, so we recommend getting one with quattro. Also, there is a new 2018 A6 competition model with upgraded seats that uses a 3.0-liter supercharged V6 making 340 horsepower with 325 pound-feet of torque. It uses the 8-speed automatic, and comes with quattro all-wheel drive. The A6 is quite fuel-efficient, with an EPA rating of 28 miles per gallon combined city and highway. The 2018 Audi S6 features a V8 rated as 450 horsepower and 406 pounds-feet of torque. It comes with a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission and quattro.